Jocelyn here again. Although some people do call me Joy. In fact, most of my friends do. And it's fine if you can call me whichever. I'm cool with that. And so I'm here to talk about the something very important, this. The Queer Alternative. Oh! Now this is an organization, a charitable organization that promotes visibility for people who identify as alternative within the LGBTQ community. Now, what does that mean? Well, it's more specifically geared towards people who are goth, punk, nerd, gamers, video gamers, board gamers. Anyone who feels like they belong to a subculture within society that's not mainstream, not and doesn't get a lot of visibility. So it's specifically geared towards those people, but it is an inclusive group whereby if you want to, you don't have to be LGBTQ, you don't have to be alternative to get involved. And what I do is I have a friend who is one of the trustees who's sort of given me license to use their name and to promote here in Somerset. And what I do is I run a it's like a social get together once a month, and I'm promoting the hell out of that today. So sue me. So what it is, it's called Out in Taunton, and if you've seen one of my lovely posters up in Taunton, yeah, you see that? It's actually got my YouTube name there. And so if you've come to here from there, see, it's all linking together. It's all linking together. Now, Out was originally a get together that was formed by two other people, and it ran fairly successfully for about a year. It did start slow, but it did grow into quite a substantial, meaningful, get together. But they had issues. They had issues with the venues and costs, and it just got so much for them that they felt like they couldn't handle it anymore. So enter Muggins here. I step up to the plate. I found a new venue. But the problem is that because they'd announced on Facebook that they were no longer doing it, nobody bothered to check the Facebook to find out what was going on. Or at least not a lot of people did. So when I started it, restarted it or continued, what I did was basically I'm doing this now to promote that get together once a month. The details, I will put all of the links in the description. And the idea is behind doing this is because, for one thing, if I didn't do it, nobody else was going to do it. Plain and simple, and I've found that it's quite hard, and I found that it's promotion is hard. Hence why I'm doing this now, because it's. I don't think a lot of people have thought to do it quite like this, but also, it's for me personally. About a year ago, I was at a Holocaust memorial service, and I made a promise to continue to help the LGBTQ plus community in whatever way I could, and this is my way of doing that. So, hope it works, you know. I really do. And I hope to see it if you're gay or not, or lesbian or not, or trans or not, or alternative or not. These meetings are completely inclusive. All you've got to do is come with an open mind and an open heart, and you'll be welcome. You know, as long as you support equality for everyone, then you'll be more than welcome. It's a great venue. It the people the locals there are fantastic. The event itself, I want to hope to make it grow, and I want to hope to make it just as good as it was before, if not better. It's a long, hard struggle. I'm aware of that. It's not going to be easy, but it's worth it because I told them at the time that it was worth it. It was worth doing. It was worth carrying on. Because it's important, because Somerset is kind of, it's one of those areas that does get ignored a lot in favour of bigger city areas like Manchester, Birmingham, London. You can find all sorts of resources and all sorts of meetups there. There's this one thing here in Somerset, in the whole of the Somerset area, in Taunton. And that's why it's important to keep doing this. So I hope that I have, you know, convinced you to at least think about coming along. And I will hope to see a lot of people there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And this next month coming up, it will be karaoke. So, and I will be singing. So there's a lot of reasons to come, you know? So anyway, I'm going to wrap up there. And yeah, it'll be good. It will be good. And you know, I just hope this works. I really do. Okay. Goodbye. Mwah.